What is it like for you to know that you're going to WrestleMania, main event in WrestleMania?
It means a lot. I assume this was all done. So if you had told me 4 years ago that I'd be in the Royal Rumble, going in first and winning it to go to WrestleMania, I still feel like I need to pinch myself, or I still feel like I'm going to wake up. It doesn't make sense. And then for Jay to be in there, if you wrote this as a script for Hollywood, they'd say it's impossible. It can never happen. It's not realistic. Yet here we are. I don't get it. And I think I'm going to stop trying to get it and just enjoy it and stop analyzing it and analyzing why and how and all of these things and just go, it's happening and it's awesome. And I feel great. And I have my best friend back with me again. I can't. I'm very happy.